here we go. Best of three ZVP followed by a best of five. Winner plays Inori. Both players are ready. Here we go. Alright guys, hello and welcome. This is the GGA qualifier. My name is StarCraft Alaska, and this is going to be game number one of a best of three series, PVZ on GSL Belshire Beach Winter Edition. Over here on the right side of the map, we have It's Gosu's Rhythm, formerly PVT Bubbles, and he'll be spawning as the blue Protoss player. Up here in the upper left-hand corner, from Team TSL, it is Revival. And Revival going ahead and getting real busy with a six pool. And I can tell right away that a lot of these players, because our tournament is actually going super late. It is midnight on the East Coast right now. TSL Revival lives in Korea, but he's going to try to basically punk out It's Gosu's Rhythm, who actually fell to an eight pool earlier in this tournament not that long ago. So he's actually going to go ahead and scout very safely on nine, and he will be scouting this pool. Will he be able to react in time? That is the question. And what will TSL Revival be doing? Will he pull all of his drones for it? Here's It's Gosu's Rhythm's vision. He'll come in, he'll notice the pool is almost done, immediately freak the hell out. And three lings on the way. The wall started. The forge is down. Don't know if he will now have time to go ahead and get that taken care of. Probe skittering on the way back. Extractor tricking, getting just a little bit more. Here are the lings on the way from TSL Revival game. One of the best of three series in the semifinals. Winner advances to the grand finals, best of five, starting out on Core Hall Compound LE. Thanks to our sponsors for this event, AMD, AZO, and the third thing that I can never remember. TSL Revival sending Sixling strong. The wall off here just almost complete. Won't have enough minerals. In come the Lings. Get the surround and the kill. And now we'll go ahead and take care of the Photon Cannon. GG. That'll take care of game number one. TSL Revival getting a quick victory. Oh, man. It's Gosu's Rhythm must be pretty sore about that. 3 minutes and 2 seconds. That was a really fast game, guys. So hopefully we'll get something a little more exciting for game number two. This is the GGA qualifier. Stay tuned. My name is StarCraft Alaska. Sorry about that. Levitron! Fudge! Levitron. Yeah, it was a six pool because there was five supply after he made it. Oh, I miss you too, 212-y. Well, it is already game number two of this best of three. Alright, and it is on GSL Metropolis, which is a lot more six pool proof. maybe it's Gosu's Rhythm's thinking. Game number two, guys, of the GGA qualifiers. Number one, hosted by Playham. Sponsored by AZO, AMD, and Levitron, a subsidiary of AZO. Big thanks to our players and fans out there. I am StarCraft Alaska, spawning over here on the left-hand side. It is It's Gosu's Rhythm, and he's going to be going up against TSL Revival, who in a blitzkrieg game one, went ahead and took it with a 6-pool. Ghosty Rhythm not willing to play out that game, just went ahead and GG'd out very quickly. Now at 10 supply, it looks like TSL Revival will be going for a 10-pool, most likely into a bust, I'm guessing, just by the way he's doing this. The pool is down. There we go. A very early scout again here by It's Ghosty's Rhythm, but I dare say he will be more prepared for this than he was last game. He does have the pylon here on the low ground, maybe thinking lightning won't strike twice. Looking up into TSL Revival's base, yes, he will scout the 10 pool. He will have a lot more time to react. Though, Extractor tricking up to 11, just like before. Overlord on the way should see him well through that. We do have the Forge down, and It's Gosu's Rhythm maybe getting a little frustrated right now. Hard to say exactly what's going through his mind. TSL Revival's pool about to finish up. 12 of 18 supply. Here we go. Three more sets of Lings coming in. Gonna get some harass off while he's over here. Now, Forge finishing up. Needs to start a cannon right away. Cannon will come down. Here we go. Lings popping out now. A second set. Yes, just a few more right behind it. Oh, I'm sorry, it's a drone. Followed by a queen, and actually sends a Ling just to check here for cannons or proxies or any silly business. 18 supply, going to go ahead, cruise on across the map. The cannon looks like it will go ahead and finish up, and a wall off will go ahead and close that up. Nice and tidy. TSL Revival putting himself at a bit of an economic disadvantage here. Is going to go opt to go around and start breaking down the rocks over here. This will be spotted by the pylon back behind It's Gosu's Rhythm's base. Now TSL Revival now goes ahead, just goes into a normal expand beyond this, but he will go ahead and, you know, continue pecking against this. A photon cannon coming down to make this extra safe. I don't believe he'll be able to get through that before the time that cannon finishes. And the front here again, a full wall off. No bust in sight, no gas is taken yet, so TSL Revival just setting himself back a little bit by going for that potentially early win. And cannon finishing up, these Lings are going to start to get killed off. Loses one, a second one taking a little bit of damage, but he will maintain his map presence. Two base. Play looking like it's going to be the order of the day here for TSL Revival. Still no gas is taken yet. And this probe is going to be trying to block the expansion here for just a moment. Probably not going to result in anything. Nope. Oh, actually does get the pylon down. That's frustrating. So, two base play versus three base play, kind of a standard opening now. Beyond the 10 pool shenanigans from TSL Revival. TSL Revival known for his very strong timing attacks and roach play. Here at Playham, It's Ghosty's Rhythm. Fortnite PvT Bubbles also plays.